here with Dennis from Fifth Dimension Technologies, and we're going to actually show everybody the future of trucking with the driver simulator, and I'm going to let him explain to y'all the advantages and how the future of the trucking industry is changing. Dennis, thank you for doing this video. Definitely appreciate it. Please explain it how Fifth Dimension Technologies is changing the industry to evolve better drivers.
Okay, basically what you're looking at is an advanced trucking simulator. It uses several different key technologies that will actually help improve truck driving. Behind me, you'll actually see the instructor screen. Everything on this screen is everything that's done correctly and incorrectly is logged in for it. You'll also see that we can change environmental conditions. So new drivers can be put into adverse conditions without worrying about the risk of injury to themselves or to the vehicle.
Right
now, we've actually changed it into inclement weather. We've got foggy conditions. The truck that's on the screen right now has actually been driven by an operator that is currently on the sim cab. Each cab is developed for each customer's needs. Basically, what makes the sim cabs a little bit different is that it's got 6 degrees of freedom of movement. So it actually is a 4-speed system that is built into the steering mechanism. So if we can also, some of the other faults that we throw at truckers, need to have a jackknife, they'll actually be able to have tire blowouts, engine failures. You'll actually see over here a list of each of these things. And as a tire blowout goes, or a jackknife, the wheel would actually actively work against that operator. You'll actually get that drive back. Leads to memory retention, muscle memory actually.
Just like real life scenario, like he just caught a flat in the scan time.
Absolutely. And then again, that goes back into a report. You'll see it scrolling up the side of the screen.
Okay,
that report that's can be viewed by that student after he's finished. This particular model is a demo model. What we've got it set up for is automatic transmission, and we can change the scenario have a manual transmission as well.
That's great. And these is, you can come out to companies and have this set up at company terminals where drivers can actually get in and get a feel for it. Also let companies see how the unit works.
Oh, absolutely. Basically what can actually do a demo setup and have them bring out their own operators. Experienced operators, maybe even new operators, see what works best for them. The way this particular cab is set up, you can train the manual and the automatic.
Okay, so it does automatic and manual. So the great thing about it is I'm going to get a chance to go in there and try to drive. I think that's going to be great. What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Sinister. I'm about to get in the simulator and show y'all how I'm a driver. Let's see. Rule number one, safety.
What's going on, everybody? Mr. Sinister is just about to start driving this simulator, and they're gonna throw everything they can at him to try to stomp him. So let's watch and see how he does. Whoa! What'd you do?
Tell him
how you did.
I ain't do too good, but I can handle the real thing. and the seat is leaning. Say thank you for the opportunity to five-dimensional technologies for letting me experience it. And I'm holding up traffic. Now they taking pictures of me.